Yo guys, welcome back to another vlog on my YouTube channel. Today's vlog I link up with a brethren of mine from Dominica. It's been about 5 years, about 2013 we did a course, and he's back again. We're gonna turn up a little bit and he's gonna tell you something.
What's up? Hi, this is where Dominica meets Trini. It's been a minute, so I'm back better than ever, on top of my game. I just come to have some fun and just relax and kick back. 5 years ago it was work, it was school, right now it's fun and play. Smart work pays off.
Well, they don't know. And about how long ago that working?
Almost a year now, like
three. About a year ago, Dominic, I was hit with a hurricane and it was a disaster. And what is it like out there now?
Category 10 hurricane, Maria.
How is it
now? Santana. So far, the state of Dominica, the forest back to normal, living conditions back to more than 60%, but people mental stability not there as yet because so much going on, but we're holding strong and we're getting on nice and easy.
Well guys, there you have it, a live interview, shit from Dominica. So guys, we're gonna do a whole bunch of stuff, stay tuned. You know what to do, subscribe, like, share, comment. You don't know.